Jimmy Carr admits he fears that he is going to get cancelled following his widely condemned Holocaust joke. The comic sparked outrage in his new Netflix show His Dark Materials show by making an abhorrent remark about the atrocity. His ill-judged quip referenced the murder of up to half a million Roma and Sinti people by the Nazi regime. Following a fierce backlash, Carr refused to answer questions as he arrived at the Whitley Bay Playhouse for his terribly funny show last night. The stony-faced star remained silent as he entered, but seemingly addressed the furor when on stage. During the show, he made quips about being cancelled, telling his audience, "The joke that ends my career is already out there." He also spoke about catching a disorder from a CHYPFF and was heckled by a woman who yelled, "Are we going to talk about the Holocaust?" Carr replied, "We are going to talk about cancel culture, the whole thing. We are going to talk about effing everything, people. Relax." The comedian opened his show by joking, "Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. I've already upset the non-binary community. That has to be a effing record." He later added, "We are speaking, my friends, in the Last Chance Saloon. What I am saying on stage this evening is barely acceptable now. In 10 years, effing forget about it. You are going to be able to tell your grandchildren about seeing this show tonight. You will say, 'I saw a man and he stood on a stage and he made light of serious issues. We used to call them jokes and people would laugh.'" Carr then quipped, "There's a rare psychological disorder that causes people to tell inappropriate jokes. I know I have got it. I caught it off a CHYPFF. Can you say that? Well, see." He later added, "I am going to get cancelled, that's the bad news. The good news is I am going down swinging. The joke that ends my career, it's already out there. It's on YouTube, Netflix, or whatever, and it's fine until one day it effing isn't." The beleaguered showman had cut it fine last night, turning up just 30 minutes before he was due on stage. Today, Celebrity Big Brother winner Patty Doherty demanded police probe Jimmy over his disgusting joke about gypsies. Traveler Patty told the Sunday Mirror, "He should be investigated by the police. That wasn't a joke. He's talking about mass murder being a positive. Would he be allowed to say this about black people killed by the Ku Klux Klan? There's a level you don't go to. More than a million of my people were killed.